New Zealand has been hit by an earthquake. It struck near the capital, Wellington, on the North Island, but tremors were felt from Christchurch to Auckland. There are no reports of anyone being injured.
But we sort of weren't sure what to do. We sort of ran out in the end. It was kept on going and going. I'm not sure whether that building's safe or not.
We went under the doorway and then it, like, didn't stop, and so we just came in here.
Got, like, I thought it was scary.